output effect. Now I will do some loop programs. Let I goes to 0. Now this is one another program and spawn over. for loop. I is equal to 0 and the work dot line control dot log dot control. We can do it in HTML here. In JavaScript, we can do it in HTML. So let's do it. And control that now. Are a part of program. Oh, almost. Giving it name and animalic owner. Yeah, this is fine. And here, oh, it's a good. And now we will do. Do while loop. You can use this variable here also. And I is equal to 0 and while I is less than 5 and commit it control dot log in loop. So, perform and execute. Let's do now do while loop. Where we are. Then while loop. Dot log. Control dot log. Log to control. Dot log. I like to do while loop. Do while loop. I like I is equal to 5. And do control.mux. Log. Value I is implemented I here. Line 14. Let's try to specify to control.log value out and given command is program run successfully. And let's do one another thing. So have we run another program? And we are using it for multiple line comments. And this is the plan. Did you type here? Here's the plan. And this is the plan here. Password is long enough. Because password length is more than 8. Let's see if we do this, what will happen. Password is not long enough. And if you use this, if password length is strong, JavaScript is used in authentication of password, so it is very important. Password is not long enough. So let's increase the length of password here. password is long enough and is strong. So we can impose many conditions here, and all the password length and alphabet and all this, and we can use here nested loop, nested if else, and do it here. Do it like this. So thanks for watching, and in my next video we will do function.